is a very popular West African cuisine. We cook egusi soup in so many different ways. We can cook egusi stew, we can cook egusi soup with vegetables, and we can cook egusi soup with okra. So there are so many different ways of cooking egusi soup, but the most important thing is that you have to have something that is attractive and something that is delicious and something that is nutritive. Well, egusi is found in, it's a kind of pumpkin seeds found inside pumpkin that is extracted, dried and grind and used as an ingredient for cooking. It's very rich in it's very rich in proteins. This is it, egusi. This is my grounded egusi, bought from the African shop. Stay tuned and don't miss this episode. Ciao.
Crayfish. This is crayfish.